Hello student, welcome to my channel. This is Vasanayak from Canada Engineering College. Today we will try to solve one more type of K-map problem. So the problem statement is minimize the expression. Y is equal to, expression is given here. You have to simplify this expression by using K-map. A bar B C D bar plus A bar B C bar D plus A B C bar D bar plus A B C bar D plus A B bar C bar D plus A bar B bar C D bar. All these are actual nothing but fundamental. These are nothing but fundamental products. All these terms are nothing but fundamental products or min terms. We have to minimize this one further. So first let me take the first one, this one, A bar B C bar D. In earlier expression they used to give min terms in terms of decimal numbers like M0, M1, M2, something like that. In this case they have given expression itself. So how to represent A, this one fundamental product A bar B C bar D? First you have to take A bar B. So let me go to A bar B row, this is A bar B, and in this row you have to check for C bar D bar. So first row column itself C bar D bar, here you have to put a 1. So here you have to put a 1 because SOP you have to put 1. Second one is A bar B C bar D. First take this one, A bar B. A bar B is same row, same row vertically, second row, and column wise C bar D, this one. Here you have to make it, mark it 1. Third one is A B C bar D bar. A B, this is the row. C bar D bar comes here, first column only, this is over now, sorry, this is over. Now next one is once again A B C bar D. A B, this is the row, C bar D is the, this is the column, and next one is A B bar, so where is A B bar? This one, A B bar, C bar D, this one, here you have to mark 1. And last one is A bar B bar is the first row. In this row which column? C bar D bar, this column C bar D bar. Now we have to group this one. So rest of the place you have to put 0, because rest of the place we have to put 0 because you should not leave it blank. You had to put 0. Rest of the terms are 0. These terms are 1. Now you have to make the group. To make the group, let me take 4 ones first. I will make one group of 4 1. So this is, I will call, this is group 1. Then second group, let me make this as a second group. Of 2 ones, I will call this as a G2, and third one is individual one, there is no grouping possible, individual one I have to represent, I will call this as G3. So G3 value is it is nothing but A bar B bar C and D bar. G1 you have to simplify. When you simplify, you have to see vertically this, these two rows, and common is B. In that you have to select common B, and horizontally these two columns and common is a C bar. And for G2 once again you have to see vertically A is common, and horizontally C bar and D. Now I have tried the expression. So expression for this one is SOP expression. Let me write the SOP expression for this one. Function of four variables, that is function of A, function of A, B, C and D, function of four variables, that is nothing but group 1, that is B, C bar plus group 2, nothing but A, C bar, D, and group 3 is nothing but A, B bar, A bar, B bar, C, D bar. This is our SOP expression. So, this is our SOP expression. So, our SOP expression is this one. So, let me underline this one. This is our SOP expression. So, in this way, you can minimize this one. Shown, we will see one more problem related to the same category. The expression is given here. You have to simplify. Now, the difference between this problem and the last problem is, this problem is a three variable. That means we have to take a three variable K-map. You have to take three variable K-map. Let me take three variable K-map. Yeah, you can see the three variable K-map here. So, vertically I have taken variable A and horizontally I have taken variable BC. So, three variable combination like you can see in the, this one K-map. So, now let me represent first. A, first one is this one. That is, since it is SOP expression, you have to represent one in the map for these fundamental terms. First, you have to see, the variable A. That is vertically A comes here. In this B bar C comes here. Here you have to put a 1. Here you have to put a 1. Here you have to put 1. Second one, you have to first see first variable A bar. This row you have to take. In this row, B bar C. Once again, here it is 1. Third one, A bar B C. Fourth one, A B bar C bar, A B bar C bar, and the last one is A bar B bar C bar, this one. Now you have to group it. Rest of the place you have to put a 0. Now you have to group it. So let me take first 8. 8 ones are not possible in this one. 4 ones. Let me go for 4 ones. So first combination is 4 ones. This is the first group of 4 ones. This is possible. Remaining one is this one. This one, can you make a group of 4 ones? No, you can, but you can make a group of here 2 ones. You can make a group of 2 ones. So, this group I will call as G2. This group I will call as G2. And this one I will call as a G1. So, what is the answer for G1? Answer for G1 is like vertically it is both variables get negated. There is no common. Horizontally common is B bar. Answer for this G1 is B bar. Answer for G2 is like vertically A bar. Vertically it is A bar because only one row. There is no other row to select common one row. But horizontally you have to see this and this two cells. Two columns or two cells. In this common is C. So, we got here answer is equal to SOP expression function of four variables A, B, C and D. Function of four variables is equal to G1 and G2. G1 is equal to B bar plus G2 is equal to A bar C. So, this is the SOP expression for the above problem. So, there are various way you can represent K-map problem. This is the one way. Thank you.